lies been allowed. Religion, society, insincerity.
Mexico. How you guys doing here tonight? I know you're doing fine. Do we have anybody here in the audience that has a relationship with Jesus Christ? Isn't it great that Jesus said, "You did not choose me, but I chose you." Jesus didn't have to choose you. Sound man, by the way, can I get some monitor, please? Thank you. Jesus didn't have to, but he did. And in his grace, we are to be eternally thankful. Amen for that? Because instead of here praising the Lord, we could be somewhere else, lost. Can you imagine if we die and we have to stand before God? For the Bible says that it's appointed man wants to die. After this, what? The judgment. That's right. So every man's going to give account before God of their actions. And you know what's wonderful about Christ dying in our stead? We don't have to plead our actions. He already did to the Father. He said, "They're righteous." He declared us righteous because of his sacrifice for us. I don't know about you, but that brings chills to my skin, man. I mean, to know that Christ paid for my sins, I no longer bear them. He bore them on the cross. You know what's great about that, too? He rose on the third day. Amen? That's why we all get together on Sundays and celebrate the resurrection of Christ. We serve a living God. We serve a living God. Buddhists serve, or they emulate, somebody who's dead and in the ground. All other religions, you can find their bodies anywhere. If you find the body of Christ, we're all liars. But you know what? You're not going to find it because he rose on the third day and he ascended to heaven. We serve a living God. Amen. You know what's really cool too is, again, what I was saying earlier about being chosen by God. This next song is of an upcoming album we hope to do. And this song is called The Chosen Few.
It's up for Recon!